Now they're really dead.
Hey, you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it.
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. You know, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. You know, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
Thank you.
appreciate what you're doing. We weren't sure we'd ever see you. Sure we'd ever see you again. Please, be careful. You did it! Unbelievable! Did it! Unbelievable! Thank you. Thank you.
Dead and done.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starving.
Hey, thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
Great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
Shit, still nothing.
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here.
Stop right there! Stay where you are!
Hey, hey, easy there, friend. We're not infected.
You're alive?
I didn't think there was anyone living left out there. Come on, follow me. If you're looking for the evacuation point, you're too late. It's closed. Colonel White's orders.
Yeah, actually, we were.
Don't worry. This is an old bomb shelter, very well fortified. It was the evacuation point for anyone exposed to the disease. They were examined and quarantined in hopes that help would arrive. But the contagion spread, and finally they told us to shut this place down.
But shut it down? What about the infected?
And we were ordered to kill them, every last one of them, to halt the spread. But then we lost contact with command. No way to call in evac. Nothing on the radio at all.
Well, that's probably because of the monsoon.
Maybe.
Shut the fuck up, you maggots!
bloody end and do whatever it takes to execute our last order. Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
High command has written us on.
It's a miracle we found this place at all.
Major Dixon's talking to the troops. He's our commanding officer.
We will do what is necessary to survive. We have enough weapons and ammo to kill everyone on this godforsaken island 10 times over. We have enough food to last us for years. We are self-sufficient here, and we will fight together until we've drawn our last breath.
Yes, sir!
So what kind of arena are you talking about exactly?
They're survivors, Major. We have 4 arenas full of starving infected who would tear us apart like rabid dogs if given half a chance. Each arena is set up to offer soldiers the ultimate test. The task is to kill all the infected before they can kill you. There's only one rule, survival.
Yeah, I'm not sure I see the point of this.
It's a test of courage, a rite of passage. We execute our last order and slaughter the infected. And those who fight best will be rewarded. Only the strong will survive.
We went outside to scout the surrounding area, but everything has gone totally to hell. There's nothing out there worth saving.
This is Judgment Day, and we have been assigned the task of judge and executioner.
If you want to join us, make sure you bring extra ammo. Once you enter an arena, there's no turning back. It's like stepping into hell itself.
The enemy never sleeps. Fuck off!
Shelter and ammo deep. Of course.
This was supposed to be a safe harbor for bringing in supplies, but nothing's coming in now, or going out. This was supposed to be a safe harbor for bringing in supplies, but nothing's coming in now, or going out. You want to reach the harbor? There's no bloody boats left afloat. It's just a proving ground now. You better stay away from the water. It can be treacherous. Our friend McLean? Well, maybe you'll meet him out there. This was supposed to be a safe harbor for bringing in supplies, but nothing's coming in now. Or going out. This is my favorite playground, but there's a lot of bullies out there looking for their pound of flesh. You better stay away from the water. It can be treacherous. Our friend McLean, well, maybe you'll meet him out there. The mosquitoes are bad, but they don't bite as hard as the infected do. Oh, you want to reach the harbor? There's no bloody boats left afloat. It's just a proving ground now. This was supposed to be a safe harbor for bringing in supplies, but nothing's coming in now. Or going out. You better stay away from the water. It can be treacherous. Our friend McLean? Well, maybe you'll meet him out there.